Out.
Out.
I don't know what her release marker is, so I'm gonna go with her release.
Out.
Yeah, not released.
Out.
The girl. So she wasn't releasing. I don't want to put my hands on her, especially because I've only handled her maybe twice. Out. So what I'm doing now is I put the leash on her. And every time I say the word out, hold these tension, and then have her release it with the leash.
Yes.
Girl. Grab the leash now.
Out
and hold this tension. I did notice that she doesn't really have like a getting marker rather than YES. And I feel like kind of put the bitch the marker.
Yes.
Good job, girl.
Good job, girl.
So if I tell her, sit. Good.
Yes.
I'm gonna start off really close first.
Out.
So again, if I tell her, sit, I'm tell her, good job, good job. Good.
Yes.
So I'm starting out really close. And what I mean by starting off is starting off close. I'm sitting her down, and then I'm taking maybe 2 steps back. At first, you should just do it like right in front of you. Out. As soon as I sit her down, sit. I'm gonna give her the. I'm gonna tell her good job. Good job. Good.
Good. Yes.
So now what that does is, if she understands the marker system, right? Every time you say good job, you tell her that she's doing great. To keep it up, she's doing good. To keep it up. Now, whenever you say the YES marker, that means she's free from the sit. Out.
Good job.
And then the long one, what that should look like is like the sit. Good job.
Good.
Good. Good job. Instead of above the streets. Good job. And then you release the reward. And then same thing, take 2 steps back. And you take 2 steps back. So same exact thing, just let it go. Good job. Good job. Back to my base. Reward. Good Good job. And at the end of it?
Yes.
Did you? Same concept. Now with the ball around. So it's, I mean, rather than a tree, it's a ball out. That's what I'm using right now.
Good job.
Again. Sit. Good job. Tree. Good. 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 So me spinning Lola is me trying to replicate wood. Me giving her trees a little like, good. And at the end of it, I would say, well, yes. Later on, it is gonna be a little bit harder for the dog to see that distance. I'm gonna, let's say I'm 3 steps back, right? Same thing, but just at a distance. And then I wanna go from, and then expect the dog to like stay there, and then YES, it would be like, good, and YES. It just depends on the dog, really. You gotta like, since she loves the ball more than treats, I'm telling her good. Good job. Good job. Going around here, I'm telling her good job. Good job. Good. So the good helps her know that she's doing good and I still want her there. So now she's resting away until I give her the reward marker. Good job.
Yes.
again, I'm not sure what the light might do, even if I see white, yes.
Right.
But she's like right now, she's like waiting for me. She's like waiting for me to give her some commands. Okay, that's what it was, I don't know. Something with like chips.